To the inspection that will take place of Atlantis's thermal protection system tomorrow, standard customary operations for the second day of any shuttle flight. Correct orientation for the firing of the orbital maneuvering system engines 7.5 minutes from now. This will be a firing of both orbital maneuvering system engines at the rear of the shuttle that flank the vertical tail fin. The firing of this Ohms 2 burn, as it is called, about 1 minute, 4 seconds in duration.